Hello everyone. This video is about T-model. And T-model is one of the small signal models for transistor analysis, for small signal analysis. So to begin with, let's revise what we have done before. One of the previous chapters, we have learned pi model. And do you remember pi model? And it is like this. R pi, and we have a voltage here, V pi, and B. And this is what we have learned. Gn V pi for VBE. And you also have a early resistor here. So for the time being, we just ignore the early resistance. Now, take a look here, V pi, which is VBE, right? So we can just say VBE. What is VBE? VBE is essentially IB times R pi. And if you do it carefully, IB is just IC divided by beta, while R pi is beta times GM. So eventually, you have IC, which is the current, times another amount of resistance. 1 over Gm. So originally, IB, the input voltage, VBE, is expressed in terms of IB times something. But now you can find out VBE can also be expressed as IC times something. IC is here, and IC is very close to IE, at least numerically, we know this is very similar, approximately the same way. So in this case, we can say that instead of drawing a circuit here like this, we can we can remove it. According to here, we connect another resistor, 1 over Gm here. So in other words, this is a new model. Originally, the input resistance is hiding here as R pi, but now you have another resistance here, which is this one is E. And this model is called T model. And if you just simplify the drawing, right, instead of drawing something like this, you can just do this. Dm, and then this is E, 1 over Gm. Yeah, assuming that the current is IB here, so IB, and this is so called T model. T-model can be applied to bipolar junction transistor. It can be easily, you can apply these models to MOSFETs or any other transistor. So if you have any question, please leave your questions to the comments box. Thank you very much for attending the lectures. Bye-bye.